kidding. Well, without a real autopsy, I'd say cause of death is this corkscrew stuck in her ear.
Maggots. in 1969 in Pittsburgh at the VA hospital. There was a chemical spill and all that stuff kind of leaked down into the morgue and it made all the dead bodies kind of jump around as though it was alive.
What chemical?
2,4,5-trioxin.